are about to go shopping for a newer item that's going to make digging your gardens a lot easier this spring and summer. So if you are familiar with Spearhead, they have a wonderful item that's been tremendously popular here at QVC. In fact, the original version, 300,000 orders placed. Well, this is their mini gardening shovel and spade. Yes, the kids can even get into gardening season. If you're short, 5'2", like myself, you'll particularly find that the mini works better for you. But if you want to dig your gardens faster and easier, you're going to want to shop Spearhead tonight at under $30 with 5 easy payments of $6 on your side if you grab it before the night's over. So I want to introduce you to the son of the inventor. So this is Julian Matthew. I feel so far away. Let me come join you over here. So Mr. Julian, his dad invented this product, and then this is the mini version. So tell me, why did your dad invent this?
Well, he invented it because he had his two artificial hips and two artificial knees, and he had them replaced twice.
There he is. Hi, Dad.
And he couldn't dig anymore. It was just too hard. He was 85 years old when it came up.
In that picture, he's 85?
He's 85 in that picture.
Dang, he looks good.
He's 94 now.
Oh my gosh, what does he eat? I need his diet. It's gardening. Gardening's the secret. Okay, so he invented it because he
wanted to get it into the ground easier. What he did, he said, I need to take away from a regular shovel what's preventing it to going into the ground. And he came up with the Spearhead Spade. And this is
the
original shovel that we sold hundreds of thousands of these. And the reason it works so well is, and it's also won several awards. It won Best of the Best in for Best Reviews in 2018, and Golden Shovel Award. And as all the customers here at QVC know, 5-star rated, 99% would recommend it to a friend. So, anyways, Master Gardeners came to us and they said, we love your shovel, but we need help when it comes to a hand trowel, or where we're working on the hands and knees, or we're working in raised beds. We need something that's much a super duty hand trowel. So we came up with this shape, and you can see the parenthood here.
Yeah, can we back up the camera just a little bit? Because we want you to see the whole thing. What you're going to grab tonight is the mini version, which actually works a lot better for some of us. We prefer the minier shovel. I know, being shorter, this is what I need.
Right. So you're concentrating all your weight on a single point, and then you're wedging and slicing your way into the ground. And I'm going to do all the demos we normally do with our regular shovel. I'm going to do it with the mini shovel just to show you how it works.
Okay.
These are strings here, and they're representing roots. And a regular shovel, you're going to stand on this, and when it's very rooted, I'm putting my full weight on this, and you can't really see that I'm using my full weight, but here we go, right? So nothing's happening with 220 pounds.
And no offense, I wouldn't even know where to begin to try and do all of that. Like, that just was way too much for me.
Yep. So I'm going to do this with just my hands now. No weight on the shovel.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
So you can see it's just slicing and penetrating those roots like no problem. Also,
it's strong, so it's mini, but it's strong.
But it's very strong, and it goes in even easier than our award-winning shovel because it's a smaller blade. This is double layer of weed block. Normally, you only have one layer of this, and sometimes you have to go back and replace plants and through this stuff, and it's a very hard thing to do. You have to rip it out or put that new stuff down. You don't have to do that with this. This is your knife and shovel at the same time, and I'm just going to use one hand doing this.
Okay.
And two fingers, matter of fact.
Oh, I need some flowers.
So
everybody's
kind of a tight scream here. Yeah, so I'm not using any force at all. So you can see it's going through stuff so easily.
Well,
so
Julian, I happen to see another regular shovel over there.
Yep.
Before I go through colors, can I just pick this up? Because if you look at the tip, this is going to hurt your back.
Yeah.
This is going to let me get in there and try and get it out.
Yep.
Whereas this takes half the work off of your back and your muscles and does it for you. So this is why you want the shovel and the spade, because it means faster gardening.
Right.
But there are some color options. I was enjoying the demonstration. I almost forgot to share them with you. So over here is going to be a really pretty teal option. Perfect gift for the gardener. Here's your really pretty yellow. Then you have a lime green, and then, oh my gosh, my ladies who love gardening, this is your floral option. It almost reminds me very much of a cherry blossom. Show me more, Julian.
All right, so we're going to show you in raised beds, which is what this is designed for raised beds as well as on hands and knees. So I'm going to be planting some bulbs here, like you would in the springtime, and you just plant, penetrate, put your bulb in, penetrate, put your bulb in, very easily, right? And this is easy soil, but you can do this when it's got clay, when you've got rocks, when you've got roots. It doesn't matter because the shape is going to allow you to penetrate those tough conditions very easily. And I'm going to show you the proof of the pudding in digging in very rocky soil over here. And I'm going to get on my hands and knees as if you were digging in your hands and knees in this rocky soil. And I'm going to show you why this shape works so well and this patented shape. It's because of these angles, which no other people can do this because we're the only ones with the patents on this. So I'm going to show you in very slow motion how it works. It glides off the rocks because the angle forces you to glide off the rocks. So it doesn't matter what angle I go, it goes through and around and pushes the rocks away. Like a wedge splits wood, this splits the ground, pushes the rocks away, and then you're able to get them out. It slices the roots, it pushes the rocks away, it just penetrates everywhere it needs to.
I mean, it really does make you strong. You feel like, you know, you're the Paul Bunyan, but the tool is actually doing the work for you.
And here we're doing some edging, and it's great for edging, especially around trees where you have lots of roots. Or you're working in larger planters, or you're working on your hands and knees here. And here I'm taking out some older plants, and then I'm going to replace it with something a little bit bigger and a little bit nicer. Here we're digging in out some older plants. And this is a great tool for teaching kids how to garden. They can use this just like a regular shovel, and it's very light, but it's a professional grade tool. So they can do everything they need to do, as well as you being able to do everything you need to do.
Yeah, when we were younger, my grandfather would plant potatoes. Oh, our pop needed this because we would have been the best helpers in the garden. We weren't always so great at helping him dig up the potatoes, but this would have helped us out a lot. It's under 30. You know, this easy pay that it's attached to, it's out of here at the end of the night. So if I can show you these pretty colors, don't wait, because it's even a great gift to give to the grandkids, maybe for the Easter holiday or such, so they can come over and help you garden. Here is that beautiful teal option right here. Then you've got that wonderful sunny yellow. Here's your green lime. And then this is my favorite. I mean, how can I not love that one? It's your floral choice, very much a cherry blossom. It's M60843, the mini version of a very popular bestseller
and
here.
Amy, we already know this is going to be a great tool. We already have 6 reviews. We only started selling them here. Ooh. All of them are 5-star.
Thanks, Julian. All right, my friends, we are 10 minutes away from the end of our garden guide. So Jen Coffee is standing